Hello everyone, today we are going to do class 5th maths chapter 11 problems on measurement, problem set number 47 part 1. We have divided this chapter into part 1, part 2 and part 3 because the questions are quite lengthy, 21 questions are there. So in today's video we are going to cover question 1 to question 8. Now let's start with the first question. For his birthday, Ajay gave 20 liters 450 milliliters of milk to the children in an ashram shala and 28 liters 800 milliliters to the children in an orphanage. How much milk did Ajay donate? So they have asked the total amount of milk donated children. So what we have to do is obviously we need to add to find out the total amount of donated milk. Okay, so this is going to be liters and milliliters. So Ajay donated 20 liters 450 milliliters to an ashram shala and 28 liters 800 milliliters to the children in orphanage. Okay, so we need to add the total donated milk. So we need to add it. This is going to be 0, 5, 4 plus 8 is going to be 12. So 1 over here, 1 plus 8 is going to be 9, 2 plus 2 is going to be 4. The addition and subtraction is been explained in detail in the previous exercise. You all can check the description box. The link will be provided over there. So the donated liters of milk by Ajay is 49 liters 250 milliliters. Clear? Now, next question is, under the rural cleanliness mission, college students cleaned 1 kilometer 750 meters of a village road that is 2 kilometers 575 meters long. How much remained to be cleaned? Now there is a road which is 2 kilometers 575 meter long. Okay, this is the length of the road and the students cleaned 1 kilometer 750. Okay, so we have to find how much amount of or how much length of the road is remained to be cleaned. Okay, so for that, what operation we have to use? We have to subtract it. Okay, now, kilometer and meter. This is going to be 2 kilometer, 575 meter. This is going to be 1 kilometer, 750 meters. We need to subtract it. Here you all have to write total length of the road and students cleaned the road. So this much is the total length and this much is student cleaned the road. Okay, so we have to subtract in order to find the remaining length, isn't it? So we are going to subtract over here. That is going to be 5. 7 minus 5 is going to be 2. We cannot subtract 5, so we have to borrow 1 from 2. So this will be 1. And then 15 minus 7 is going to be 8. 1 minus 1 is going to be 0. So therefore, how much length has been remained? 8 to 5 meters length of the road is remained. Got it? Let's do the third question. Babulgaon used this much liters of treated wastewater in their field and Samvatsar used this much liters of similar water. How much treated wastewater was used in all? Now, in all means what we have to do? We have to add these two amounts. Okay, so it is very easy to recognize the sum if they have given us the hint. The hint is already been given in the question, children. You all will see it clearly. Okay, so the hint is been given. In all means we need to add the two amounts, that is liters and milliliters. Now you will see that milliliters are not being given over here, so what we have to do is only add the liters. So add liters, that is 21250 and milliliters will be 0. 31350, again milliliters is 0. This was the amount of water of bubble gum, and this is of samvatsar gum. Okay, and we need to find the total waste water. Okay, so total waste water, we are going to find it over here by addition. So milliliters is going to be 0, 0, 5 plus 5, 10, 3 plus 3 is going to be 6, 1 plus 1 is going to be 2, 3 plus 2 is going to be 5. Okay, so therefore 52600 liters of treated waste water is used. Got it? Next question. In half a liter of milk cost 22 rupees, how much will 7 liters cost? Now, half liter means first we have to find half liter means how much. Half liter of milk, it cost how much rupees? 22 rupees. Okay, so half plus half is going to be how much, children? It is going to be 1 liter. Got it? So half was 22 plus 22 is going to be 44 rupees. Got it? So 1 liter is how much? 44 rupees. Got it, children? It's very easy to understand. Okay, half means half liter of milk was 22. So half plus half is going to be 1 liter. Half means 22 plus 22 is going to be 44. So 1 liter is equal to 44 rupees. Now we have to find how much will 7 liters cost. So we have to find the cost of 7 liters. Therefore, 444 multiplied by 7. 4 sevens are 28. 4 sevens are 28. 28 plus 2 is going to be 30. So therefore, the cost of 7 liters is rupees 308. Got it? It was very easy sum. Next sum. If the speed of a motorcycle is 40 km per hour, how far will it travel in an hour and a quarter? Now first we have to find an hour and a quarter means how much? An hour and a quarter. An hour means 1 hour and a quarter means 1/4 hour. Okay, therefore the speed of the motorcycle is 40 kilometers. They have given, okay. Therefore, the speed of motorcycle is 40 kilometers per hour means 1 hour. Got it? This is what has been given in the question. So what we have to do is, therefore, in 1/4 hour, it will travel 40 into 1/4. Isn't it? 40 kilometer in 1 hour. So 40 into 1/4 means how much we have to calculate for 1/4 amount. So this 4 ones are 4 tens are, that is going to be 10 kilometer. Means in 1 hour it did 40 kilometers, and in an hour and a quarter hour it did 10 kilometers. Got it, children? This is that what we have to find. So that is what we have found. So in the same way, 1 hour is equal to 40 kilometers and quarter hour is equal to 10 kilometers. So we have to find how much did it travel altogether. So what we have to do is, we have to just find the answer, that is in. So what they have asked in the question, an hour and a quarter. So write the same sentence so that it will not get confused. Quarter and hour. In hour, how much did it cover? 40 kilometers. And a quarter, in quarter, how much it traveled? 10 kilometers. So it is going to be 50 kilometers. Okay. So therefore, if the speed of the, how much far it will travel? Therefore, it will travel 50 kilometers. Got it? Now, the next sum is, if a man walks at a speed of 4 kilometers, how long will it take to walk 3 kilometers? Okay, so again, the speed is 4 kilometer in 1 hour. Okay, so 1 hour is equal to 4 kilometer. From the sentence only we took, to walk 3 kilometers, how much time will it take? Okay, so therefore 3 divided by 4, that is 3 upon 4 hours. Therefore 3 upon 4 hours multiplied by 60. Okay, because we need to find, why we are multiplying it with 60? Because 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. If we write 1 over here, it will not be able to divide or multiply. Okay, so we are taking 60 minutes instead of 1 hour. So therefore 3 upon 4 multiplied by 60. Okay, so you all can divide it and check it. It is very easy. You all can do it in this way also. 4 ones are remaining 2, 5. 3 into 15 is going to be 45 minutes. So if a man walks at a speed of this much kilometer, a speed of 4 kilometer per hour, how long will it take to walk 3 kilometers? A man will take 45 minutes to walk 3 kilometers. Okay, next sum. If a rickshaw travels at a speed of 30 kilometers per hour, how far will it travel in 3 quarters of an hour? Again, 3 quarters of an hour has been given. So we will write it down, the statement first. The speed of rickshaw 30 kilometers per hour. Therefore, 1 hour is equal to 30 kilometers. Then 3 quarters of an hour. So write the statement first. 3 quarters of an hour is going to be 3 upon 4 hours. Okay. So therefore 30 into 3 upon 4. So over here what we have to do? 30 multiplied by 3 is going to be 90 upon 4. Okay. Now divide it. 4 and 90. 4 2s are 8, 1 remaining, 0 as it is. Again, 4 2s are 8, again 2, take a decimal point, add 1 0 over here. Again, 4 5s are 20. So the time is going to be 22.5, not time, kilometer. Okay, so this is going to be kilometer. Now, how you are going to write this, children, in words? A rickshaw travels 22 kilometers and 500 meters in 3 quarters of an hour. Got it? I hope you all are understanding it. Now the next question is, during cleanliness week, children clean the public park in their town. They collected 3/4 kilograms of plastic bags and 5.5 kilograms of the other garbages. How much garbage did they collect in all? So it is very easy, children. You all have to just add it. So 3/4 kg means 750 grams. Okay. Whereas 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. 3 upon 4 means 1/4 kg is going to be 750 grams. This units you all have to keep in mind. Okay. So these are for your understanding. Okay. So quarter means this we have to take. So 5.5 kg. So 5 kg, half means 500 grams. Clear? 3/4 means 750 and 5.5 kg means this. So we have to write these units first in order to add it. So kg and grams. Okay, so this is going to be 0 because there is kgs are not there. Plus 500. Add it. This is going to be 12 and 6. So therefore, garbage collected 6 kg 250 grams. Got it? I hope you all have understood, children. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye.